Ekola oba tekola.
The beneficiaries were screened for various ailments including malaria, HIV/AIDS, pressure, diabetes, cancer, hypertension and antenatal services were provided among others. Dr. Alex Tuhaire, a medical officer at Chikube Health Center 4, said they decided to set up the free medical camp since most of the community members find it difficult to access treatment. The common diseases discovered were malaria, which is at 45%, and pneumonia, which is at 23%. He therefore called upon locals to clear bushes and stagnant water surrounding their homes.
We are entering a rainy season, so we expect a lot of stagnant water to be around our homes. So one of the things that please, as much as possible, remove buveras or polythene bags around the homes, and also empty tins around the homes. Put all those things around homes. Make sure you remove those tins because they are reservoirs for stagnant water. Ensure you at least slash your compounds so that you reduce the breeding places for mosquito. Then, as much as possible, please use the insecticide-treated mosquito net. The government last year provided free mosquito nets. So, as much as possible, use the mosquito nets. And in case you have challenges in using them, you can come to the health facility. Health workers can teach you how to properly hang the mosquito nets so that you get good effect from them.
Dr. Tuhaire also reported a reduction in epilepsy cases.
So, as we speak right now, we do not have an increase of epilepsy cases within the district. Yeah, one of the reasons for the low incidences of epilepsy is that the functionality of our health center falls within the district, that is Jangwa Health Center 4 and Chikube Health Center 4. So the one of the causes of epilepsy is basically a complication of birth asphyxia, which is a condition where the child fails to breathe after they have been born.
Israel Odit, the communications manager at Hoima Sugar Limited, explained that the camp is a way to give back to the community.
Because we've gotten the outcry from the public in need of medical services, so we felt it would be appropriate for us to join together with Chikube and bring it closer to the people.
According to Odit, 10 similar free health camps are going to be organized in Kagadi, Hoima and Masindi districts. James Opigo, one of the patients, said the free medical camp is timely. He asked the camps to be conducted on a monthly basis.
The second camp, the first camp was held in Kemigere Kabuya area. This is the second one, and next week we shall be going to Ugambi area. After, we have other camps in Kibararu, Wagesa, we have Royal Ranches, Masindi, Mavale in Kagadi.
Patients appreciated Chikube Health Center for medical officers, nurses and Hoima Sugar for bringing medical services closer to the people at no cost.
Because there's no service, we need service. The service deliveries is needed here so that we cannot, when somebody assuming now you are sick here in this place, in Kiswaza, you need to access your service alone from here up to where? Kikubo. So when they bring the service nearby, this Hoima Sugar, it will be possible.
By Ambrose Niwagaba Kadoto for the news.